Yeah, what's your rev limiter going to do when it activates and closed loop? Come back down to where you need it. Now I'm going to be spark high only. Remember that spark high only don't have as much hysteresis. Looking at a peak range and value. We do over under oscillation.